Hello, my name is Erin, and in this tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate two ways to reply to comments and markups in Adobe Acrobat DC. When you want to reply to a comment in the text, select the highlighted note to text or the sticky note icon to reveal the existing comment. Select reply, write your response, and then select the X to close the pop-up. When you want to comment on a markup, such as this strikethrough, right-click on the markup and select Reply. A pop-up will appear where you can write a comment. Once again, select the X to close the pop-up. The second method is to reply to comments and markups in the right-hand pane. If your right-hand pane is closed, as mine is right now, right-click on any comment or markup and select Show Comment App. You can then reply to any of the comments or markups in the pane. When you're finished, be sure to save your document to preserve your responses. Thank you for watching, and if you'd like to see the tutorial we've just covered in written format, you can visit my corresponding blog post linked below. And please subscribe for more tutorials on copy editing, writing, and document software.